Hi friends, this is your A&R sir. Today I have come up with a new lesson for General English, all for competitive examinations. It is change of voice. It is change of voice in simple past tense. Active sentences in the simple past tense have the following structure: subject plus past tense form of the verb plus object. Active sentences in the simple past tense have the following structure: subject plus past tense form of the verb plus object. Passive sentences in the simple past tense have the following structure: object of the active sentence plus was or were plus past participle form of the verb plus by plus subject of the active sentence. Passive sentences in the simple past tense have the following structure: object of the active sentence plus was or were plus past participle form of the verb plus by plus subject of the active sentence. Now, changing an assertive sentence into passive. Here is your first sentence. He wrote a letter. A letter एक singular noun है. इसलिए a letter के साथ be form was extra आएगा. Wrote का V3 form written है. A letter was written by him. He का object form him. इसलिए आंसर क्या होगा? A letter was written by him. Here is your next sentence. They knew it. It एक सिंगुलर प्रोनाउन है. इसलिए वाज एक्स्ट्रा बी फॉर्म आएगा इट के साथ. न्यू का V3 फॉर्म होगा नोन. याद रख लीजिए, अगर वर्ब न्यू होगा तो बाय के जगह में टू आएगा. इसलिए आंसर क्या होगा? इट वॉज नोन टू देम. दे का ऑब्जेक्ट फॉर्म देम है. इट वॉज नोन टू देम. हियर इज योर नेक्स्ट सेंटेंस. शी सैंग ए सॉन्ग. ए सॉन्ग सिंगुलर नोन है, इसलिए कौन सा बी फॉर्म आएगा? यस, वॉज. Sang का V3 form sung. Sang का V3 form क्या होगा? Sung. She का object to form her है. इसलिए आपका आंसर क्या होगा? A song was sung by her. Here is your next sentence. He loved his friends very much. His friends plural है. His friends एक plural noun है, इसलिए were आएगा. His friends were loved by him. He का object form क्या है? Him. His friends were loved by him. Now, changing negative sentence into passive. Now, changing negative sentence into passive. Here is your next sentence. She did not know anything about it. She did not know anything about it. Object kya hai? Anything. Object kya hai? Anything. Negative mein kya hoga? Nothing. Negative mein kya hoga? Nothing. Nothing about it was new ka V3 form kya hai? Known. Known aayega to kya aayega? By ke jagah pe TO2. Nothing about it was known to her. Nothing about it was known to her. Agar verb new hoga, to aapko by ke jagah mein TO2 aayega. So, nothing about it was known to her. Nobody could discourage him from pursuing his path. Nobody could discourage him from pursuing his path. He could not be discouraged from pursuing his path by anybody. Dekh lijiye. Could. मॉडल वर्ब आया है इसलिए एक्स्ट्रा बी फॉर्म क्या आएगा बीबी एक्स्ट्रा बी फॉर्म क्या आएगा बीबी ही कुड नॉट बी डिस्करेज्ड फ्रॉम परसुइंग हिज पाथ बाय एनीबडी देख लीजिए नोबडी क्या होगा नॉट प्लस एनीबडी नोबडी क्या होगा नॉट प्लस एनीबडी वो नॉट किसको जोड़े हैं कुड वो नॉट किसको जोड़े हैं कुड He could not be discouraged from pursuing his path by anybody. Nobody is equal to kya hai? Not plus anybody. Wo not kisko jode hai? Could. He could not be discouraged from pursuing his path by anybody. Here is your next sentence. You did not listen to me. You did not listen to me. I was not listened to by you. I was not listened to by you. I was not listened to by you. Here is your next sentence. She did not write a story. She did not write a story. A story was not written by her. Write ka V3 form kya hai? Written. Write ka V3 form, written. Write, wrote, written. A story was not written by her.